Okay, let's try again with Star Trek here. Our goal here is going to find the space station and dock with it and destroy as many Klingons as we can. Anything we spot, we're going to try to kill. The first thing we need to do is bring up the menu here. Okay, we need to raise the shields at 6. There's a sun all the way over there to the left, and if you look toward the center and up a little bit, there's kind of a slash. Those are space mines. There's not too many of them, but you can run right into them if you don't look very carefully. So let's take a look at the menu again. Go on a long range scan. Enemy up above, okay. Set the course. Warp 1. Excuse me. Alright, here we got Captain had a bug in his throat there. 4.5, right? Yes, sir, Mr. Chekhov. Got him, sir. All right. Okay, over here. Let's take a look. We have some sort of really long range, I do believe. Okay. Now where should we go? Where should we go? How about, let's go course 1, warp 2. See what happens. Okay, a bad guy, look at that. Okay. Well, where should we go? Let's continue over here, let's see, up toward 2-8. Let's see what's up there. That'll be warp 2, I believe. Warp 2. Of course, it'll be 2. Warp 2. No bad guys. Oh, there's two of them. Look at that right in front of me. Ooh, this can be tough. So let's go across. Make sure we're... Yeah, right there. So let's just use... impulse power. Of course. Let's see, 1. Point 1. That'll close right into the next sector. See, there's a mine right there, and there's a star, so I don't think I have a direct shot at either one of these guys. So what do we do? Okay, that'd be, what? We're going to try to go up, let's see if we can get a direct shot, or maybe we should just move forward. Okay, we're going to try course 1, and about, impulse power, about half a impulse at 0.5. Okay. Course is 1. And 0.5. Damn. Ho ho. Look at that guy. Okay, we want to take a look at these two characters here. What's the one got there? 2.59. So we're going to fire 2.59. He fired a torpedo that hit the star. If I fire back at him, I'll either hit the star or the mine. So let's fire some phasers at him. How much power do we have here? Okay, take a look at the right command here. Fire phasers 4. Let's give him 200 points worth of phasers. I didn't think he could hit me, the son of a gun. What do we got here? Now if I fire back at him, it'll probably... Oh boy. Give it a try. Oh, the computer's inoperative. What was the last coordinates? Oh no! Oh, rough. Okay. They're out for days. Oh no. Tractor beam's out and the library computer's out. That means I'm going to be in trouble here. I need to find the starbase to repair this thing. And also, that'll end the scenario basically once I find the starbase. So I don't have the library computer. That's out. So I'm just going to have to fly around blind. Well, technically, so I'm at the side of the map here. Let's go down. excuse me, down the map by one sector here. Course 7. Oh, what's this? Hey, look at that, we got some... What happened? Are we okay again? Phaser control. What the hell happened to my phasers? What? Oh, murder. Oh. I don't have any phasers either. Oh, haha. This is terrible. My computer. There's a bad guy down there. I got 6 torpedoes left. I can probably go try to get him. Okay, they got the computer working again. Okay, let's take damage control. Phasers are still out. Library computer is working, but I think the big green line means it's in bad shape. So, oh, there's the base. Okay, well, we gotta go dock with the base, and we'll call it a game. Well, we'll call it a mission. So, course is 7. Okay, now we have to go to the computer. Let's see, Starbase Navigation 3. Direction 6, okay, distance is 0.28, so that'll be my speed is 0.28, direction 6. So, of course, 6. And warp is 0.28. 0.28. Oh, we didn't quite get to the star gun way. Okay, okay. What's this? Oh. I guess we're still not. I guess we're. Well, looks like we docked. Okay, dock shields dropped. Let's take a look at damage control. Everything's fixed. Is there some... I thought there was some way to command it to... hang on. Lost here. Damn it, wrong one. Okay. Okay, there we go. Let's take one last look around, see if there's any bad guys around here. There is. Okay, let's go ahead and attack that one last guy, and then we'll call it a scenario. Oh, excuse me. Hang on. Don't want to do that. We want to go ahead and, Ooh, rats. Raise the shield. Oh, boy. I'm being out of control here. Raise and lower shield 6. God. points on the shields. One last look at this. It's right there. Course is 6. warp, warp point 7 figures there, I think. What? I thought I just raised the shields. What happened? Oh boy. What the hell? Okay, what's all I doing wrong here? Oh, Christ. Sorry. Okay, well, that was our, first adventure here, scenario. Technically, when you start this, it wants you to destroy so many Klingon vessels in so much time. But I figure there's all sorts of other ways to do this, like destroy so many of them without making it to the starbase or find the starbase or whatever you want to do. It's up to you in your game. Excuse me. It's your game, your scenario. Just do what you like. Anyway, we'll see you guys again here. I hope you enjoyed this game. It's quite a lot of fun to make. And we'll try it again soon. Well, I'm getting tired. Sorry. Getting a little rambly here. We'll see you soon.